Hey, Gryffindors and Marvel lovers, back. Bex is back. Yeah, back with another video. Sorry. Okay. Okay, this video is late. Literally, I'm recording late. And the time is 11:09. Okay. So today's video of me showing you guys what I got in Bath. Today with my also his mate Bob. Basically, most of Harry Potter stuff. Okay, all of it, most of Harry Potter stuff. So the first thing is the stuff with the clothing. I've got quite a few things. Okay. First thing is the stop. And like the tag, look at what the tag says. Good, isn't it? Yeah, so that is. I got this in Primark. £5. Yeah. So that's quite good, because it's got like. That's quite good. So this one is at the top. Is this one? See picture of Hogwarts at the bottom, both sides, and got that logo on it. Also Primark. And the last clothing is. These trouser bottom things match the first top I showed you. So these leggings, and then the side it says that. So you've got the sorting hat, and it says property of Hogwarts School, witchcraft and wizardry. I love Harry Potter. It's got green on the sides. Yeah, I love Harry Potter. I know I've got a lot of Harry Potter merch and everything, but it doesn't mean, you know, I'm not a true fan. You know, just the fact that I can't afford anything, you know what I mean? So, I'll still got loads more, but I want to say that if you want to see more videos, Potter videos, please subscribe. So I've subscribed to Geekier, the subscription box for Harry Potter and Fantastic Beasts. That should be here, well, that should be uploaded in a couple of weeks, so stay tuned for that. Okay, next thing is these chocolate frogs. Yeah, I haven't had chocolate frogs before, so these are going to be great. We've also got cards in them, and then there we have also chocolate thing. I can't remember what chocolate thing. Sweets. Birthday box and the flavoured beans. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to save these for another video. Me trying them and showing the cards and everything. That is going to be very difficult. So that'd be it for soon. So stay tuned for that. So next thing. Okay, this isn't all Harry Potter, is it? No. So I got a DVD. I got this DVD for three because. If you buy a few things, you get a free DVD with it. So, first of all, the thing I first showed you is this. So, it's a Harry Potter necklace. That's the necklace, and the hell is the chain. And I got another key ring, Gryffindor, because I'm a proud Gryffindor. So, I'll show you the chain first. Okay, so this is the chain. I'll just get off it. It's a magnet. Okay, so this is the necklace. And a little chain came with it. Is the diamond. Ta-da! Quickly on. This is what it looks like. There you go. So this is what it looks like. And it's got the chain. A little bit of chain right there. I might add this to my keys. Okay, so the free DVD I got was this. I know it's not very important, but I told you it's not. The end of the song, the end of the credits, is really good. Really good. Okay. So there's that. And last things. For £9 as an MHMV. Okay, got them off. So two of them are terrible, and then the other one is still on the screen. So I'll show you the screen one first. So we can really see out here. Okay. Voila. You can't really see me, can you? Bye. See? So you've got Arno. You've got who that is. We got Edward, Jacob, Lindsay, Ezio, Connor, and Altair. So that is a pretty cool. I love Assassin's Creed. So, okay, so the bottom is through. One of the high core ones. Yeah. So. Okay. Okay. So. Okay, so first one. Is you should probably know. If you should put ahead, you might buy. Ooh, very big. It is Marauder's Map. Message to me, Grantel, Packard and Charles. I'm proud to present the Marauder's Map. As a poster. Plenty of different poster. That is good, eh? Oh, that is good. Let this happen first. Vernon, the last Harry Potter stuff. I have no idea where to put these. Because in my past videos, you can also see my walls in the background. I've got literally nicely covered up with Big Time Rush, Sherlock. There's different ones as well. And I have got some Harry Potter pictures there, but in black and white. Not like the posters either. But look at this. This poster is really different to these. So I can feel these to appear. And this one feels really different to these two. This one you probably love for me. I love that one. I saw it. It's all eight different films. I love poster. So, first one. So, first one, first top three is Foster Stone, Jane Brissett, which is a basketball, which is my favourite movie. That's my favourite book. Then you've got Order of the Phoenix, and what do you think? So I know Goblet of Fire. Then Order of the Phoenix. And at the bottom you've got After Prince, and you've got Death of Mary Part 1 and Part 2. And then in the middle, which it says right there. See? So Collector's Edition, 2001, 2011. Sorry about this video, it's just not my bedroom. You know, it's just late and then it's just to sleep. Yeah. Oh, it's look. You tell us. Right, that's it. That's what I got today. Basically, you've got Harry Potter, you've got Assassin's Creed, you've got DVD, which is not Harry Potter at all, then you've got these, and these. I'm going to do a separate video of me trying them because I've never had these before. Never had this before. And these are my cards. So I do like it. So that was it today with my Bath shopping haul. I guess, yeah, what I've got in Bath. So that's it for the video's done. So thank you for watching. Please hit a like if you like this video, leave a comment down below which one's your favourite item that I've got, and please subscribe to my channel, and yeah, thank you, bye!